Ketemu lagi guys di Watchdogs series. Oke, mari play.
Gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
To the swap meet. Now, what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why you didn't tell
it's not
me?
Like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
What?
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, own way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
You good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's the rack doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside that every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? That's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen up, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but I've been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. Soldiers, fam. Remember when flying this crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid, too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself.
Always, Dobie.
Don't like that train. Lock you down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, I don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Their numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
What's up, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother may I. Fuck me, man.
Make it around?
Yep. Listen, Drivo.
What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
knocking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Then numbers two?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yeah. check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's? May I talk to Lil Juice?
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep. Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done. What's up?
Got something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I want 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
You gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They're gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they're gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam. Come on, talk. You know.
Thank you.
guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Move ahead.
Got it. Man, this is shit, man.
Rabbit, wait! Shit!
Stay awake just in case.
The smarter it is, the more it's a piece of shit.
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, show he's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Whine, whine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. You... Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Oke, bros, kita stop dulu di sini. Lanjut lagi di video berikutnya.